Thank you. I just want to, before I end the piece with Anvil Chorus, end the concert with Anvil Chorus, I just want to say a quick thank you to music department for helping me over the past 4 years, 5 years actually, to grow into the musician that I am now. I'm very thankful for that. And especially for Jeremy Craycraft, who you've seen assisting me, and he's really mentored me for 5 years, so very thankful. This last piece, I know they want to do something, but this last piece, you might have seen the warning on your program. It is a little loud, so my suggestion, try it without earplugs, and if you need some, they're in the back. But yeah, so just to let you know.
Really quickly, I'm going to serve as a surrogate for a moment just for Mr. Terry Belich. That's Chris's dad. If you don't know, Terry works here at the college, and so I see him often in the hallway. And I'll just share one little joke that we have, sort of it's a running joke, and that is that when we see each other in the hall, more often than not, he says, "Hey, if you see Chris, will you say hi?" And that gives you some idea of not only Chris's devotion and work, literally just the time that he's put in over the last 5 years to become the performer that you see here today, which is obviously amazing and wonderful, but also just the idea that Chris has really grown up right before our eyes, and so what was a young man is certainly now a more mature and wonderful musician as well as a person, and so he's done great things for all of us. And we've had lots of opportunities recently to talk about that, and we'll go on a trip together here in a couple weeks with some steel band members. So. But what I wanted to do for Terry is he asked me if I could give Chris a present, so I will happily do that, but I need to go get it, so I'll be right back. So again, that's from Terry and Linda. And if you don't know his parents, and I know there's some family in the room, but I can say this, based on what I know about his brothers having been here before, and Dr. House and others who have had experience, Terry and Linda are doing a really amazing job at parenting. So that's amazing. Thank you very much for letting us borrow him for 5 years. Chris Belich.
So again, this last piece is Anvil Chorus, written by David Lang, and it should be a nice way to go end with a bang, as they say. So I also invite you guys to join us for reception outside. You probably already saw the food as you came in, but there's a lot, so please help us eat it. But and thank you for coming.